Look at this, guys. Nandito tayo sa Primark. And this one, it's only 5 pounds. Yesterday, I went to another one and it's like black brown. But this one is like pinkish, but looks, I mean, you know, look, it's pink, yeah. But looks good. I don't know. I don't know now. Should I buy this or not? Look at, guys, meron tayo ditong nakita. It's 7 pounds. Let's see if ano, maganda ba siya or not. Look at that. I don't know. What do you think? It doesn't look like so much because, you know, like before I have some white, but it's so comfy. This one is not that comfy. It's like I feel like I'm going back to school. But I don't know if I remove my socks. Maybe if I remove my socks. What do you think, guys? Can you comment and help me if I should buy it or not? I don't know. Ang hirap mag-shopping. Ano ba? Bibiling ko ba to or not? It's just 7 pounds. Tapos na ako, guys. I'm done with Primark. And then, punta ako ng Poundland. And after Poundland, I'm going to B&M. And also, I will go to... I will go to also Lidl para mag-shopping. Tapos na ako sa Poundland, guys. Ang dami kong nabili. Oh my God. We are in Lidl, guys. Kasi nga, hindi ako nag-order sa Morrison's. So, strawberry 600. Bilan natin sa Alexander ng strawberry. Medyo malaki siya, pero mauubos na din naman siguro. Ito hopefully, meron sila dito mas lesser. Hindi yun na lang. Kasi baka hindi niya maubos. Maybe this one. Yeah. Lord ng aking kami. So far, yan pa yung aking nabibili. So, maybe I will check more later. Tayo ng white potatoes. Kasi mahilig sa potatoes si ano. Na so far yung ating nabili. Mag-add lang tayo more noodles kasi Alexander likes noodles also. It's not healthy but he likes noodles so much. We'll check what they have also and then I need to buy ketchup because really it's like it's really different the taste. Yeah, and also maybe egg. But ketchup for sure. A little bit big. Let's search for a smaller one kasi sobrang laki niya. It's heavy. Alam niyo guys, madami dito, may mga listahan talaga sila ng kanilang bibilhin. Kasi nga, nagmahal na talaga lahat. So, kailangan talaga magdahan-dahan na sa pagbibili. So, ako naman is matipid naman tayo. At saka wala naman akong, you know, like, tissue. Kaya, matipid kami sa bahay kasi wala kami, hindi kami umiinom. Hindi din kami, maybe I should try this. Hindi din kami naninigarilyo, mga ganong bagay. Kasi syempre, kung meron ka pang mga ganyang, let's try na this one. Kung may mga ganyan ka ba, mas mamahal. I don't know if they will eat it. Maybe not. Kasi si Alexander, ayaw niya yung may mga amoy. Ayaw niya. Pero yung garlic bread, kailangan ko talagang bigin kasi paborito nilang dalawa. Garlic bread and maybe pizza na rin. Bumili tayo ng spinach para kasi healthy ko. So bumili na ako ng salmon and then spinach and let's see kung ano pa yung dapat kong kunin. Hopefully I don't miss anything kasi basta hotdog, garlic bread and banana, salmon, bread. Oh, milk pala. Yeah, this is so important. Healthy-healthy naman tayo sa bahay. Let's buy some milk. Ayan, may mura sila ditong chocolate party cake. 5 pounds lang. Tignan nyo, ang laki. Normally, this is 11 pounds, something like that. Mag-expire nga lang siya April, kaya we will not buy. Anyway, hindi kami mahilig sa cake. Ano ba yung bibiling ko pa? Honey, I guess. Or marami pa akong honey. Coffee, I think I need. or no need. Okay, I think tapos na guys kasi medyo madami-dami na din. Mostly fruits, veggies. Hindi ako bumili ng chicken kasi meron pa akong chicken. Ano pa ba? Oh, I want to try this. I don't know. Kasi pag bibili ako tapos hindi naman nila kakainin, sa ako yung kakain din. Diba nagda-diet na ako. So maybe I think it's enough. Fruits, something, salmon, and milk, and pizza. Yan. Ito kasi yung gusto na isa na tapos more sauce after and more cheese. Yan yung gusto niya. Ayaw niya yung may mga something. Yung mga laman na pizza. I will buy then ito. Ito yung favorite ni Alexander na cereal. Yung ibang cereal, hindi niya nila kinakain. I mean, hindi niya na kinakain. So, hindi na ako bumibili. And then here, I think I will buy my own peanut. And ito, ito lang yung sa akin. Tapos the rest, yun na yung hindi nila kakainin. Yun na yung kakainin ko. Kasi, ayoko talaga, bumili pala ako ng donut sa kanya. Kasi mahilig talaga si Alexander sa donut. Hindi siya mahilig sa chocolate, pero donut talaga. Nagre-request yan. Ano ba yung bibilihin ko? Gusto ko nang umuwi din, actually. But mahilig ako sa chips. So, maybe we'll buy chips. Kaso nga lang, nagugutom ako pag nag... popcorn pala. Let's buy some popcorn if they have, hopefully. Tapos na akong mag-shopping, guys. Pero dahil wala akong dalang bag, I don't know, sa dami naming reusable bag, wala akong dalang bag. So, one by one, lalagay ko siya dito sa sasakyan. Hindi ako nag-purchase ng another bag kasi nga, sobrang dami na naming bag. So, yan yung ating mga pinamili. Mapupuno itong sasakyan. Tapos, pagdating ko doon sa bahay, meron naman ako doon madami bag. So, ilalagay ko na siya. Ganun na lang yung ating gagawin. Hindi talaga ang buhay. Kasi nakakalimutan ko kasi sometimes gusto ko malinis tingnan yung sasakyan. And I forget na kailangan at least merong mga bags ko ng grocery ako. Kasi nga, for 1 month na, sa Morrison's ako nag-order kasi binibigyan nila ako ng 12 pounds, 13 pounds, like that. Naghintay lang ako ulit. Pero sa Asda, meron akong kukunin sa Asda kasi they will give me 8 pounds sa points ko. So, I will buy sa Asda mamaya para hindi ma-expire. Kasi ma-expiration din. Pag hindi mo ikunin yung binibigay nila sa'yo, they can... Oh my God. They can forfeit it na. So, yun lang. Ito lang. Oh God, wait lang ha. Hey guys, feeling ko kasi hindi ko na-lock yung sasakyan kanina. I'm not so sure. So, we'll return it lang yung cart. Kasi may 1 pound ako dito. So, pag i-return mo, makukuha mo ulit yung 1 pound. Kung hindi mo i-return, di wala ka.
I mean, thank you na yung 1 pound.
Normally, before, kasama ko si Apam na mag-groceries. Pero ngayon, dahil nasakyan na ako, mas preferred ko na ako yung shopping. Kasi pagkasama siya, guys, alam niya naman lalaki. So, binamadali ka niya. And I don't like it. Kasi pag nasa-shopping ako, gusto ko yung easy-easy lang. Yung one by one, sinicheck, until ma-board ako. Kasi nga, mahilig ako sa... Mahilig talaga ako mag-shopping-shopping, diba? So, pag nasa-shop ako, 1 hour minimum. I mean, most of the time. Sometimes, 30 minutes. Pero most of the time, it's 1 hour talaga. So, wala na masyadong tao. Kanina ang daming tao. Kasi I think break nila or something. So, now, yung parking empty. Almost empty. Not super, but yeah. I will go home kasi may milk. Ayoko masira. And yogurt. Tapos, ano pa naman? Anong oras na ba? Parang 1 pa lang yata. Oh my God. Wait lang. Oh, hindi ko alam yung oras. But I'm sure hindi. Ah, okay. 12 pa. Oh my God, so early. 12 pa. So, oh God, yan. Oh my God. Ang pangit dito. Alam nyo, bibili siguro ako ng ibang tripod. So, magta-drive tayo. Going home. Malapit lang naman yung bahay dito. Mga siguro 8-10 minutes. Hopefully, hindi ko makalimutan. Kasi sometimes, yung body ko, nai-use na kung ano yung saan ako pupunta. Like for example, sometimes, I'm used to go sa school ni Alexander after mag-shopping. Kaya, yun. Wait na lang. I just want to make sure. Paslanting to dito eh. Careful lang ako na walang ibang mga tao. Yan. Kasi dito, kung sa Philippines, pag may kasalanan ka, pwede mong, you know, easy lang, bayaran or something. Here, hindi pwede, guys. Oh my goodness. Bumpy pala, nakalimutan ko doon, bumpy. Okay, so let me try to go home. Hindi ko pa naman familiar dito kung paano mag